if you have read or heard about this, there's something called lean startup methodology that
Yes.
basically says, yeah, right, exactly, right? So that basically says you always start with hypothesis. You hypothesize that, okay, I'm trying to do this. And so for example, for tech products or for Etsy products, right, they can, Etsy sellers can actually go to a physical, like a flea market or whatever, and basically say, okay, if I don't sell 15 of these in a whole day where, you know, there are hundreds and thousands of people are walking all over the place, then clearly this is not a product that I'll be able to sell, right? So having those, putting that hypothesis, the criteria, saying that, okay, I need to sell 10 of these in order for me to invest any more money behind it, right?
Yeah.
If you set that in the beginning, right, you are constantly, of course, you're going to try to optimize it, you're going to try to sell it, but at the end of the day, if you don't sell, you'll know, okay, you will have to be honest with yourself, saying, okay, I only sold like 3 of these, this is not worth my time and effort anymore, and I need to really rethink this, right? So I love those flags. I mean, and you know, as I said, even if I can get 80% of what I'm trying to get at, I'm usually happy with that as well. But you know, you have to take hard calls. There is like no getting around that.
Yeah.